Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Amiga video. Tonight I'm going to play the game Minskies or Minskies Furballs. And this is the AGA version, and I tried on easy. Please insert disc 2. And I have no clue what I have to expect from this game, so... Boo cake. Not bukkake, boo cake. Yeah, insert disc 3. That game loaded a lot from disc 2. Oh, it's like, what is it called? Dr. Mario? Yeah, and being colorblind helps you a lot with such kind of games. How many of one kind do I have to? 4.
I'm too good.
Okay.
Swing.
Yeah, being colorblind really helps a lot with those games. Oh, it's not that color. Great. Yeah, being colorblind really helps you a lot with those games.
I'm too good. Here it comes.
Yeah. Yeah, but this is not terrible.
Sweet.
Holy shit! That was mean. Awesome. Okay, but I won anyways. Yeah, this is a typical Dr. Mario. I have no clue how this is called on the Sega systems. Clone. It's not bad. It's just those games are very hard to play for me because I'm colorblind. And let me guess, I have to insert disk 3 again. No, I don't. Or do I have Hawkins? Yes, I have to enter disk 3 again. Oh, they were different colors. Great.
I'm too good.
Probably missed an opportunity there. Yeah, this game is very hard to play for me.
I'm too good. I'm too good. I'm too good. Slow down.
Great. That was stupid. Ah, wrong color. And I really hate playing those games. I would love to play them, but they are very, very hard for me. Yeah, again, wrong color. And that was just stupid.
Sweet!
Oh shit! Oh fuck. Yeah, I lost. Yeah, I lost. Yeah, it's not a bad game, but yeah, it's very hard to play for me because of my color blindness. Hope you enjoyed this video anyways, and thanks for watching.